What is up, guys? I'm the Sensual Beast, and we're back with some more refreshing Nuka World DLC. And today, guys, we're back in the Nuka World Brawling Plants, and it's gonna get juicy. I think we're actually in the World of Refreshments, and I think the Brawling Plant is gonna be like another extension to this place. But anyways, guys, if you guys remember last episode, we had our Soltron, and I think this is the one that came with us. And she actually ended up dying because we started heading home, and she actually didn't follow us because I think she was still trying to shoot that laser turret over there. Yep, it's right there. And so I guess it got taken out or just stopped. I don't know what happened to it. I mean, I would imagine this is the one because I don't remember taking out an Soltron around here. So yeah, also this lady, she died in a funky position. Let's just not look over there. Close your eyes. Close your eyes, child. Close your eyes. Alright, but anyways, guys, if you haven't checked out the last couple episodes of the Nuka World DLC, check out that Fallout 4 playlist, and I'll have all the juiciness that will be linked in the description at the end of the video, and also a little icon for your mobile users. And let's head in here. Security terminal. Alright, hopefully these turrets don't start shooting me. Open door. Open La Sesame. What did it say? Nuka World's main power is offline. Emergency lockdown is in effect. Okay. Oh, so we can't open this thing until we... Oh!
Heads
until
up,
we...
We ain't alone.
I don't know. Whoa, what the deuce? Can you actually shoot through there? I don't think so. So I guess this thing is only... You can only open this until we have power. I don't know if there's a way around here. Alright, well, let's... There's this room over here. I think that's where it leads to, but I'm not sure. Alright, let's go up here. Okay, so we actually didn't explore down here. Do I hear... I think that's that Nuka alert that's up there. Yeah, we didn't come down here though. I don't know if this is. I feel like this is dangerous. Doesn't feel safe.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new space age rocket bottle.
It's so funny how that bottle. How that bottle was actually made like right before the war started.
And then sealed with one of our signature bottle caps.
Oh, that's pretty cool. We're definitely gonna learn a lot about. Oh, we didn't lose this guy. A lot about the Nuka Cola and its history. The thing is, we actually entered this area through like the sort of wrong entrance. I mean, we entered, you know, we took a different entrance in here, and so I think we're supposed to take obviously the main entrance and come through the actual, you know, World of Refreshments, which is like the river, and then get here. I would imagine towards the end. But you know, we're a little more inventive, so I guess we'll take it from the back.
Sweet.
That sounds weird. And then make our way to the front of the Brawling Plants, or just the World of Refreshments. That's what I'm saying, man.
Welcome to the Nuka Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka Cola Quantum.
Delicious. We actually can't fill up a bottle with Nuka Cola Quantum in there, even though that is Nuka Cola Quantum, I believe.
Nuka Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
All that stuff doesn't sound very very healthy, but...
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka Cola World of Refreshments.
Oh, okay, so this is the main entrance. This is so cool. Oh, man, I just love this DLC. I think I mention this every time.
Nuka Cola World of Refreshments. Now featuring a river of Nuka Cola Quantum. Ready for a night out on the town?
Wait, what?
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind.
So many things happening. People are explaining the history of Nuka Cola. This guy's Gage is like talking to us about something else. But yeah, I was gonna say, I always mention how I'm really enjoying this DLC. Hopefully, it doesn't get old for you guys. It's so good. I mean, I'm just having a lot of fun playing it. Okay, so this is just another entrance to the same area that we just came from. Okay, so let's just head back then. But yeah, so I'm really enjoying this DLC. It's a lot of fun, a lot of cool things to explore. Really kind of different, you know. It's a pretty big area. It's a lot of like the areas you have to explore if you kind of take your time and go around. 35%
quantum.
Ooh, what is this? Wait, danger.
And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
Wait, she was talking about 2042. I don't know.
He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 120% of the recommended daily value of sugar.
Is that true? I don't think that's true.
Nuka-Cola began its journey in the
Red door. What? There's so many doors around here. Alright, let's check out this terminal. Bottling plant staff terminal. Okay. Staff memos. Grand reopening. To all Riot staff. After being on vacation for the past month, I'm sure you're all excited to be back and earning a paycheck. So let's see those smiles. We've only got a couple of days before the grand reopening. And if management doesn't feel like you're suitable, eager, and enthusiastic, you can be replaced. Oh my. Well, that was a little bit of a bummer there. Don't forget, they can still decide to go fully automated for the reopening. So buck up and ride the quantum. I've been told by the Beverageries that if you are feeling a little low on energy, you can drink the quantum right out of the river. This new Nuka-Cola quantum is so packed full of energy that it kills any bacteria it touches. So drink up. That sounds kind of like, obviously, like Coca-Cola. How Coca-Cola is used for, like, you know, cleaning, like, windows and, like, shining things. Don't drink Coca-Cola. It's not good for you. Nuka-Bar automatic till further notice. Alright. Management has decided that the Nuka-Bar section of the ride is to be automated only until further notice. Despite the numerous warnings that actors are only to simulate drinking Nuka-Cola dark while staffing that section of the ride, Jenny fell off the stool and into the river. She's fine, but the nurse said she had a blood alcohol level of 0.37 after only 2 hours into her shift. Wow, that was quick. While we appreciate her enthusiasm for Nuka-Cola products, we also have to maintain a safe environment for our guests. Yeah, right. One of whom lost her glasses when Jenny hit her head on the boat. Jeez. Oh, Jenny. Stick to the script. I understand that some of you have come to work for us from other amusement parks where was permitted or even encouraged. But here in Nuka World, we ask that you stick to the script. For example, the Wild West section of the ride is to be staffed only by cowboys or cowgirls. It is not to be staffed by Nuka Girl, Satans? Sounds like I'm saying Satan. Clowns, knights, pirates, gorillas, ninjas, or sea monsters. Well, there's plenty of those now. I wonder if they're referencing Vim. Alright, no more pranks. Oh no. It has come to our attention that a number of pranks have been played on workers and the bottling plant. Be advised that these kinds of pranks are not in keeping with culture outlined in the Nuka World Employee Handbook. For example, filling a tray of empty bottles with a dry ice and sending them into the camper so they explode when sealed is clearly a violation of the safety protocols. Wow, is that it? That's awesome. I'm sure when Randall gets out of the hospital, he will probably say it was hilarious, but Nuka-Cola is paying for his eye surgery, so management finds it less funny. Oh, he probably got like a shard of glass right in his eye. That is no bueno. He probably makes one of the pirates that was in the actual modeling plant. Ride display scripts. Bradburn slap. Bradburn actor. Boy! All these signs sure does work up the thirst. Assistant. But sir, we all have is coffee. But sir, all we have is coffee, water, and a variety of other boring beverages. Bradburn actor. That won't do at all. I've got an idea. Pantomime creation of Nuka-Cola. Assistant. Sir, you've done it. This is ridiculous, and I can feel my heart racing. Bradburn actor. Eureka! So long, science. Hello, refreshments. That's 10 out of 10 acting right there by Essential Beast. Western Town. Cowboy number one. Gosh darn it! Oh, wait a second. Wait. Let me put my best Western accent on. Gosh darn it. I just can't do anymore, Bert. I can't. Throw a hand on the ground. That sounds like a whip or something. Cowboy number two. What's the matter, Roy? Cowboy number one. I just got done busting a Bronco, and I'm more tired than a three-legged mule pulling a load of rock up. I'm more tired than a three-legged mule pulling a load of rock up a mountain. Yeehaw! Cowboy number two. Here, drink this delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. The authentic root beer flavor will give you everything you need to get back to riding in no time. Cowboy one. Chug the Nuka-Cola Wild. Time to go rustle up some more Broncos, bird. Yeehaw! 10 out of 10. Again, great acting. Nuka Bar. Bartender. What can I get you a drink, miss? Patron. I don't know. All these drinks take forever to help me unwind, and they usually taste terrible. Bartender. Sounds like what you need is a Nuka-Cola Dark. Patron. Tell me more. Bartender. You'll be ready for the night after your first drink, and it has a delicious taste you know to expect from Nuka-Cola products. Patron. Anyone here want to buy me a Nuka-Cola Dark? Patron needs to spend some moolah up in here. Alright, well, that was very interesting.
Alright,
so what do we have down here?
The recommended daily value of
I don't know, but there's so many doors. There's that door over here, there's two doors over here. Oh, okay, this is a locked door. Not for long, though. Aha!
Nice.
Oh my, I actually thought that was an actual scientist.
When our founder, John Caleb Brad Burton, was a budding chemist.
Oh. Okay, so this makes me want to actually go through the normal the normal entrance.
And 120% of the recommended daily value of sugar.
Okay, so this is just the door if we wanted to skip this whole thing. Oh no. Oh, Gage! You dummy! Night night! Woo! Thank you.
Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
I was gonna say.
A delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 120% of the recommended daily value of sugar.
Oh man, see, this is the thing about not taking the normal entrance, is that we got this all fudged up. Okay, so what does this lead to? I think it just leads to another part of this ride. So like somewhere up here. Aha.
Hey mom and dad, are you ready for a night out on the town?
Yes.
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind.
We're about to one right here. Night night.
35% alcohol by volume.
I've got your back.
Night night.
Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant.
Oh goodness.
Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
Sounds like those medicine commercials that you
that
you hear in real life.
Are you ready for a night out on the town?
What kind of it's just a lab coat. I was gonna say, is that a special kind of lab coat?
Nuka-Cola Dark.
Yeah, this sounds like when you hear those like medical commercials, like it causes death, limb loss or something like that. Just all these side effects. Okay, so what do we have over here? Okay, so this is just more of, I think this is still the world of refreshments. I don't know if this is the Nuka-Cola bottling plant now. Okay, well, we definitely need to. We're all over the place right now. We're trying to explore this area. Oh, what the? Oh my god! Brood! Whew! What the dealio? Alright. Ooh, take those, yeah. 750, hell yeah, man. I'll take that. Okay. But I was gonna say, we're all over the place because we didn't go to the main entrance. But we will explore everything. Do not fear. Do not fear. We will explore every single bit of this place. Okay, what do we have over here?
Yes.
Okay, we have a lot of Mylar gags. Let me check up here real quick. I think it was just, why is there a bunch of tourists up here? Who put these here anyways? I have no clue. Oh, okay. Oh,
it
this is oh.
It took 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born.
Oh, in 2044, huh? Interesting.
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Ah, interesting. So, I think there's
not
this character in Fallout 3.
Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continued to create new and exciting formulas.
Right. Yes. Anything else?
It took almost 2 years to perfect the
formula. Okay, so it's basically the same stuff.
But
yeah, so I think there's this character. I guess if you guys have played Fallout 3, let me know. But I thought there was this character in Fallout 3 that was some kind of like... I think it's the rich guy that has like the wall built around... okay, no, actually, that's a lie. No, it's not... I was thinking about Fallout 3. It's actually in New Vegas. So the rich guy that basically has the wall built around New Vegas, what is he? Wasn't he like a... I thought he was like the creator of Nuka-Cola or some kind of product. I don't know what it was. I thought it was Nuka-Cola, but I'm not sure. I haven't played New Vegas. I'm just going off of like what I've read and that kind of stuff. But I thought that's who it was. Oh.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we
Wait.
Take you through the Nuka-Cola
we go this way?
Refreshment. 35% alcohol by volume.
Oh no, we have gone this way.
Do not consume Nuka-Cola if you're pregnant or planning on.
Yeah, we have.
Pregnant.
Okay. Yeah. But yeah, so I thought that guy was the creator of Nuka-Cola, but I don't
Welcome
know what he was
the
creator
the
of. I just know he was like an important guy, basically.
Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola quantum.
I just know what he did. There's just a bunch of entrances to this area, though. Like all kinds of ways that you can go about this place. Well, we definitely haven't come through here, I don't think. Oh, no, definitely haven't. Alright. Night-night.
Nuka World. We hope you have enjoyed the ride.
I suppose everything's got...
Oh, wait a second. Yeah. Oh, that thing is flying.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka
I forget
World,
they did that.
We hope you have enjoyed the ride.
Let's pick this up. Got everything there.
Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories,
oh,
twice the carbohydrates.
Got them off right there.
That
hunter. Night-night. Oh my goodness, the explosions are real. Alright, so let's keep moving here. Oh, hello, ladies.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka World,
night-night.
We hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
Oh, okay, so this is the end. Oh. Oh man, yeah, we did this all turned around. Ooh, antibiotics, I'll take that. Okay, so you know what we're gonna do, guys? I wonder if we should just take the... Oh. Gage, are you fighting somebody? Oh, yeah, he's fighting somebody. What the deuce? Who's he fighting?
So sit back and enjoy the ride, and we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment.
Who's he shooting at? Oh, I think he angered that hunter. Oh yeah, I think it's... Oh yeah.
Here in the bottling chamber,
okay.
We carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle.
Oh, quantum water. Oh wait, so let me see if I can fill this up. You want to call a bottle, dirty water
each
removed.
Each bottle is carbonated and then sealed with one of our signature...
Okay, so what did that give me then?
Bottle caps.
Let me see what that gives us. In terms of, does it just give me dirty water? Yeah, it doesn't give me like... quantum water or anything like that. That'd be awesome. Quite useful too. Yeah, it doesn't give me anything like that though. Alright. So, okay. See, the thing is now, I don't know which way to start this from because, there's mice here. Wow. Again, I'm so lucky I have sneak. But yeah, I don't know where to start this from now because we've kind of listened to some of the stuff that they've said, but I kind of want to experience it from the beginning. So, I don't really know where to start. I think, what we should do is go to one of these, top areas, just drop down, and I guess just go backward. I mean, I guess we can go backwards from here.
Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment.
Oh, this is the... Actually, this is the beginning right here.
River of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
All right, so this is the beginning. So, we can just start from here, then. We also kind of took care of the...
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
The Nuka Lurks, my Lurks, Nuka Lurks.
Twice the carbohydrates.
Okay.
Twice the caffeine and twice the taste.
Get out of here. Shoot.
Amazing patented blue glow.
Oh, hello. Get out of here. Bad. Bad nuclear.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments.
Alright, so I'm just gonna, again, because we've done this all upside down, just we didn't start properly. Let's go here and see what this leads us to. I just want to see the entrance. Okay, so this is the main entrance to the World of Refreshments right here. That kind of rhymes a little bit. The entrance to the World of Refreshments. Okay, so it says, enjoy the ride. See, we probably should start from here. I just thought we were actually entering the bottling plant, so that's why I went, you know, through the sewage system. Although it did say, you know, this is the World of Refreshments, but I didn't think it was gonna, like, you know, we were gonna be all fudged up in terms of how we're gonna, you know, go about exploring it. But we can just go through here again and just kind of enjoy the ride as it was meant to be enjoyed. But well, we are here, I guess. Let's just see what else we can find out here. Some more stuff right there. Yeah, so this is the World of Refreshments, and then it kind of leads to the bottling plant. Interesting. I think this is the token. Yeah. Oh, the medallion. All right, nice. Well, we got that. I guess let me know in the comments, guys, how you guys went about entering this for the first time. Do you guys actually go to the main entrance? You know, were you able to go, like, from back and spank it from the back?
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Yay! We're finally exploring it the right way. Right,
Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
This guy's just swimming after his death.
Am I right?
Alright. It is quite glowy.
And enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments.
Alright, sounds Gucci. Alright, so this is the place that we explored
earlier. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042 when our founder, John Caleb Brad Burton, was a budding chemist.
Alright. Interesting.
He
sir,
dreamt of a delicious
code.
Soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 120% of the recommended daily value of sugar.
120? I just realized that she said 120% recommended amount of sugar.
Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042 when our founder, John Caleb Bradford,
right, so let's keep going
was a
here.
Chemist.
Oh, see, they're talking at the same time. I just want to hear one of you. I think it's basically the same stuff, but I just want to hear it properly.
Energy, focus, it quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Oh, this is so cool. This is like a mini... I don't know, is it like a mini Boston? Oh, it is kind of like a mini Boston. Oh, goodness. All right. This guy's one of the Medusas.
Talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas.
Get out of here. I want to hear what she's saying, but now we're getting attacked.
It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born.
Oh, it was indeed. You're saying something about
other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
I was going to say, she was talking about some kind of, like, some other,
Oh. Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas.
You need some.
That's what I was talking about, yeah. Other formulas. That's what she was talking about. Interesting.
It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044,
these tiny houses.
Mr. Brad Burton was
I think this
finally
is, this is like a representation of Boston. It's not downtown Boston, but it's like, I can't remember the name of the town that's in
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Alright, so let's just keep going here. It's kind of hard to hear though, because like sometimes like we start getting attacked.
Not one to rest on his laurels. Mr. Brad Burton
and then earlier they were getting like the other. Oh god. The other lady was talking behind us. Get out of here. Oh, is he still getting attacked? Bro, he's right here. Got him. Alright, there we go. Another little cool dark right there.
Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful.
Take these caps.
Nuka-Cola was born.
Take that and that. Nice.
Hey. Time to divvy up.
It quickly left
their
beverages
to become
America's
very, very interesting. Oh. Oh, nice.
Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
Out west, like New Vegas?
For a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Ooh, alright. I'm surprised they didn't mention New Vegas by name.
They enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic.
Oh, you know what? This is not gonna do the job. Oh, actually, it might do the job. Ooh, but that doesn't wait quicker. Let's go. Scam. Oh, nice, got him.
Oh.
Yeah!
They pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Oh, I haven't. Oh, what the deuce? What? Oh, hello. Oh, it's kind of glitchy in here. Night, night. There's another one here. There we go. Alright. I was gonna say, what's... I thought he went down because I saw the little marker there. I was like, what happened to H?
They pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Alright, this is the guy that went down earlier. That's pretty cool area.
They enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quartz.
Popping out of their eggs. Stay in there, eggies.
Nuka-Cola Victory.
Nuka-Cola Victory. Oh, there's more outfits over here. Look at that. I will take that. Thank
you. Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage. They
oh, there's a little Nuka-Cola up there.
Nuka-Cola Wild.
Quantum. What? Oh, what is it? Hiya. Oh, I wouldn't call that fun.
They enjoy regional.
Get him home, homie. There you go. Good job.
And refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
Alright, got that. Is there more Nuka-Colas hidden up here?
Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based.
Oh, yeah, there is actually some up here, though.
Pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
I like how you can actually pick all these up. They're just kind of like a little bit hidden here.
West,
anything over here?
They enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz.
Oh, another gunner.
Refreshingly
this guy's got the
Precaroni. Nuka-Cola Victory.
Alright, another outfit. Thank you very much. And I think that's
or
about it. Alright, let's keep going here. But yeah, I was going to say, I'm surprised that they didn't mention New Vegas by name. But they did mention Nuka-Cola Quartz, which I think was in New Vegas, or it was like the main, like the big... kind of like the Quantum of New Vegas. Kind of like the really good Nuka-Cola you can find over there. Oh, hello. Hi-ya. Oh, good. Oh, hi-ya. Hi-ya. Cool. I really like the area of effect that this thing does. A lot of Marlar piece.
Well, out here on the East Coast,
hi-ya. You jumping at me, homie?
Nuka Orange or Nuka Cherry.
Ooh, what? Nuka Orange and Nuka Cherry. Ooh, these are cool buildings. Down the city.
And be on the lookout for our special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
Alright. What did she say at the beginning? I didn't hear. I guess we just wait until she repeats it.
Folks delight in the refreshment of an ice-cold Nuka Grape, Nuka Orange, or Nuka Cherry.
Ah, I got you. Indeed we do. Hiya.
And be on the lookout for our special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
I think it's pretty cool how Nuka-Cola Quantum kind of was like the last new Nuka-Cola before the war happened. Like it was right as the war was about to happen. It's kind of cool to think that it was kind of like the last, I don't know, just kind of like the last Nuka-Cola invention. If you want to call
and
it that.
And be on the lookout for our special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Folks delight in the refreshment of an ice-cold Nuka Grape,
yeah.
Nuka Orange, or Nuka Cherry.
Alright, take that. There you go. Oh, we got another... Oh, is this going to be a... Okay, just a normal one as well.
Special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola.
Wakey, wakey!
Coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
Oh, hello. Oh, he's gonna... Give me this... Oh, God, he's... Give me the spankaroonies. Come on, aim for the face. Oh, there you go. These guys are strong. Ouch. Rude. Very rude, sir. Ooh, oh my God. This is a violent explosion. Alright, nice.
And be on the lookout for our special pre-
Alright, let's take some gazelle steak here. And probably some Nuka-Cola Dark, just to kind of
really shipments of Nuka-Cola
get rid of our overcome this.
Coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
We also, what do we have as a disease? We have insomnia. That's not good. How do we get insomnia by being attacked by a Nuka-Lurk? Not sure, but hey. As long as we can have antibiotics,
well,
it's good.
Here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshment of a.
Oh, it is the Nuka-Cola Dark.
Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town?
Mom and Dad are kind of naked a little bit.
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind.
Speaking of unwinding... Oh, man. He is protecting his face. Very rude, sir. We got two. I think we broke his leg. He's so close to us. Ouch. Yeah, that leg's definitely broken. Oh no, he's still moving. Ooh, oh my God. Easy. The explosions are way more intense when they're in the water. Oh no, wasn't trying to do that. Just trying to get the caps. Give me the caps. Can I get the caps?
Well, out here on the East Coast, folks delight in refreshments of an ice-cold Nuka Grape, Nuka Orange, or Nuka
there
Cherry.
There you go. Not bad at all.
35% alcohol by
Oh, this is where...
But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola. Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
Okay, so we were down
here
there.
In the mixing area, we combine just a hint of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste.
Oh, what the fish? Oh, we even hit him.
But this isn't just a ride.
What the?
It's really? One of several operations combined.
Okay, so there's so much stuff going on. Like, this lady's talking, and then it confuses me because I can hear it right in my ear hole. But we finally have the Nuka-Cola power armor. Oh, it actually comes with nice 3 agility to all. Wow. All right. Well, that's actually pretty good.
What would it be like to have claws?
But this isn't just a ride. It's
not really, but it'd be pretty handy. This is actually way better than the Vim power armor, because that one didn't come with any like specific, you know, like anything specific with the different pieces. I mean, unless you have like the specific paint for Vim, I think. But I guess this is I don't know if the agility comes with the paint or just the pieces itself, and then maybe like you can also put, you know, the paint on top. Not sure, but let's hop in the juicy Nuka-Cola power armor. Oh yeah, let Big Papa in. Big Papa is ready. My helmet is popping just a little bit through the helmet there, but we're Gucci. Oh yeah, look at this.
Here in the mixing area, we combine
that's a little bright.
A hint of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste.
Let's keep going here. So we actually already came through here. I almost want to give this this power armor to Gage because get out of here. I think him. I think he got him. But yeah, this rude. Get out of here. But yeah, I almost want to give this power armor to Gage because he actually won't be overcumbered by it, and I am right now. We were already overcumbered just in general, and this is already can I give him some Medusas? Okay, so we're actually gonna hop out of this armor and give it to Gage.
Into our new space
because I don't think he's gonna be able to recover by it. And then hopefully, we'll be able to just tell him to get out of it when we get back to our Fist Town mountain base.
Do your thing, homie. It's one of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola.
Looks so badass. Every time my companion gets into a piece of power armor, it looks really cool.
Delicious liquid into our new
what happened to the
heads up?
Oh, what happened to the? Oh, please tell me he has that. He has that helmet. Okay, he does.
Need some for me?
Sheesh. Nope. Just carry that. Carry that for me, homie. All right. So what's up here?
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top secret additive to give you a nuclear boost of energy.
Oh, yeah. Nuclear boost of energy. Delicious.
And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
You need something done?
Alright. So we've come to the end.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
I have indeed. We have learned many things, many juicy things, and we still keep drinking the freaking water.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
Alright, well, yeah, a suit. There you go. I don't know where there's a space. I think that's one of the things that they were talking about. How there shouldn't be spaces in here. I don't think there's supposed to be spaces here. Alright, well, I think that's the end of it. We could probably go in here and go to the same area that we came from. Is there anything back here? I don't think so. Okay, so let's go through this door. Which is gonna lead us right to the outset of the actual bowling plan and also the world of refreshments. But we haven't gotten, I don't know if I don't think we've gotten like the thing that says you've cleared the inside. I know we got the pop-up that said we cleared the outside of this area, but not the inside. So I don't know if we're still missing something. Alright, so it's nighttime, which is a little concerning. Just a little bit. Alrighty guys, so we went back into the world of refreshments. We checked all the dirty, smelly, quite refreshing crevices. And yeah, we actually killed all of the Nuka-Lurks. We basically killed the whole area. We did, obviously, you know, the wrong entrance. We took the back, instead of the front. We were supposed to go to the main entrance, obviously, to the world of refreshments, and then into the actually bottling plant. But that's okay. It's Gucci. We still enjoyed it. It was still awesome. The building actually out here looks really cool. The entrance is just really cool looking. I love that little banner over there. But yeah, so I mean, we cleared everything. The only thing we're missing is that door. And I think, obviously, from what we read on the terminal, we're gonna need power for that one. And I believe that only comes once we take over all of the different locations, the different parts, and then we obviously plant the flags for each area. Although, I don't know if we can plant the flag on here since we haven't got, like, the quest doesn't say that we've cleared the area yet, so I don't know what's up with that, but I guess we'll find that in the future. But yeah, so we got everything. We got the juicy Nuka-Cola power armor. It was pretty delicious and quite informative. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure you go ahead and spank the like button. Leave your comments below letting me know which entrance you guys took. Did you guys take the sensual back? Or did you guys go through the front? Just took all the, you know, the Nuka-Lurks, Myo-Lurks, all the Gucci-ness in there by yourself? Did you guys have a companion? And also, if you guys want to check out more Nuka World DLC, check out the Fallout 4 playlist. That'll be linked in the description at the end of the video. And also a little icon for your movies. So have a very juicy, delicious, tasty, and refreshing day.